Well, this is one of the most anticipated Corvettes. CBS This Morning did about a 5-minute piece this morning leading up to this. The first hybrid, I'll let them talk about the car, but we've sold a lot of important Corvettes here, but this is really a game changer going for a great cause. Steve, you want to say something before we get started too?
Absolutely. We've had so many incredible moments over the auction block, and what's incredible about this one, this is absolutely historic. The entire world is watching what's happening right here. This is the crossroads of everything that we do and everything that's built up to this moment. But here's an opportunity to buy this incredible car, but so important. Don't forget what it's going to do. We've got a great charity here that every penny is going to go to. So let's savor the moment and let's hear about this great, great charity. I've got Alex Guerriere. Are we going to have that? Are we going to talk first?
I'm going to talk first.
He's going to
tell us about the cause.
Okay, my name is Tad Schuchter. I'm the chief engineer for the Corvette, and we're really not selling this car today. We are selling a piece of history. This is actually a pre-production car. The winner of this auction gets to specify a car exactly as they like it, and they'll get VIN 001, which changes everything. After 70 years of striving to perfect internal combustion perfection in sports cars, we finally are going electric. We're electrifying this car, but we're doing it in a way that doesn't detract from the driving experience. It only enhances everything about driving a Corvette. It's the quickest Corvette we've ever produced, 0-60 in 2.5 seconds. You lose none of that visceral feel. You have a lot more options about the way you drive this car. All-wheel drive for the first time, ceramic rack standard. This car is a bargain at much higher price. And we're so honored and so happy, Steve and Craig, so honored that we're able to do this today for a fantastic cause.
Thank you, Taj. My name is Alex Guerrier from Donors Choose. And I just want to say on behalf of the public school teachers that we aim to serve, it is an honor to be here today. You know, this car is a technological marvel. Public school teachers, that's right. Yeah, yeah, absolutely. This car is a marvel, and all of the proceeds are going to public school teachers across the country who are doing the hard work of educating America's next generation of science, technology, engineering, math students, your next engineers on your team. And so I just want to say thank you to Barrett-Jackson, thank you to the amazing Corvette team, Chevrolet, and our partners at GM. It is truly an honor to be here.
All right, Joseph, let's make history here. Amazing car.
Ladies and gentlemen, here we go.
We don't want to confuse this with an all-electric Corvette. That's not the point. You don't even plug this in. The 160-horsepower electric motor up front is an adjunct to the 490-horsepower gas-burning V8 in the back. It's all about extra performance. And yeah, you can drive it in light snow if you have to.
Yes, this is truly the first Corvette that does everything. The first all-wheel drive Corvette, the first hybrid Corvette, and the fastest accelerating Corvette ever, 0-62.5 seconds. But even a small range on electric only. With the front wheels, it'll drag itself 3 or 4 miles on electric mode, so you can sneak out of the garage and drive this thing at full song. A little faster than the Z06 as well.
Hybrid, though. The petroleum engine in the rear is not coupled to the front. It is electric in the front, petroleum in the back. You can run it in E mode if you want. It is truly an amazing car, a turning point, and this is VIN number one. This is an opportunity.
Million.
And to recharge the battery, you don't plug it in. You hit the brakes and they regenerate, so it's self-sustaining. Use the brakes, you're charging the batteries. What could be better than that?
I would have guessed when they came out with the Prius hybrid years ago that we would be at this point using hybrid technology to create a massive horsepower vehicle that can go 0-60 in 2.4 seconds.
Well, in the current bid over $1 million, 10 years ago, this kind of technology in the hypercar Holy Trinity, like a McLaren P1 or Ferrari LaFerrari, would have been over $1 million retail, and Chevrolet's going to be offering this for around $100,000, and this thing will do circles around those old cars. It's just incredible.
I think vehicles like this reinforce the reality that General Motors is an engineering dynamo, unmatchable anywhere on the earth, to be honest.
$1.1 million for a 2024 Corvette E-Ray, the first ever to come off the line. It's going to be VIN 001, and every penny, the check is written directly to an organization called Donors Choose that will be helping public classrooms and teachers in need. What a great moment.